Shit. Oof. All right. Oh, what? Okay. Oh, what? Seriously? Honestly, I will admit I have too much shit all over the floor. Dad, there's some white shit on the floor. That's my ass. Alright, I swear to God I didn't put that there. Oh, alright. That's my ass. Dad, I heard he killed himself. I would too if my name was Cobbs. No, is it Cobbs or what the fuck was the guy's name? That's just my ass. That's no UFO. That's my ass. It's fucking Futurama. I forgot that I bought that on DVD and it's like, nah, just occasionally pop it in. It's like the Futurama something, Future and Monsters or whatever it was, and it was fucking funny. Alright, okay, so that's. God damn it. Alright. Hey! Alright, cool. That's really all I cared about. These I'm gonna throw in the garbage. Or at least sell, I don't know. All right. All right. Thank you. All right. Nooks is still open. Well, shit. All right. Alright, that's cool. Don't move, Pearl. I love you. Oh, hey, there's a dig spot. Da na na na. Damn it, I can't. Man, oh, that was a really bad voice clear. Yeah, there's no, oh, you know, I'll take these red roses. There is no, I don't think there's any, you know, dig spot. That sucks. Yeah, I'm not seeing any dig spots, so I'm gonna go ahead and take the L on that. Another peacock butterfly? Oh, what? Oh, goddammit. Oops. No! Oh! Fuck! God damn it. Didn't mean to do that. Alright, well, I'm... Oh, goddammit. Alright, well... Well, shit. I guess I could go fishing. But all that's gonna do is frustrate the hell out of me. That really is gonna just frustrate the hell out of me, those damn sharks. Damn it. Damn it, Bobby. That boy ain't right. It is comforting to me that the moray eel is available all damn day. And also that knife jaw is really starting to piss me off. Oh, you bitch. Bitch. All right. Oh shit, alright. If this is a sea bass, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Ah! Alright. Somebody's texting me. It's my dad. What the fuck does my dad want? Ah, you bitch. Oh, hey, all right. God damn it.
Shut the fuck up!
Really? I just gave you a shirt, dude. You're not gonna wear it? Damn it, my throat.
Shut the fuck up!
Dude, would you just stop? God. I don't know why he's not upgrading the damn store. Somebody's about to get their ass kicked. I could hear the fucking cops. Oh, you know what? I still haven't found... Hold on. Alright, I'm willing to bet I know which one it is. I was about to say, I think I know where the, Money Rock is. I cannot believe I forgot about that. I cannot believe I forgot about the Money Rock. Man. Oh, no. Oh, I was about to say no fucking way they had that leprechaun hat, but no. Thanks, y'all. Come back now. Alright. Dude, it's fucking 90 today, man. Jesus. Oh, what the? Okay. Alright, it's a good thing I came over here. Alright! Oh shit, wait, hold on. All right. Ah, shit. Oops. Fucking Christ. I had no idea that was gonna work or not. I feel like something else I could do to 100% the game would be, like, upgrade all four houses fully, but I don't know how that would work. Mm-hmm. Damn it. I mean, I feel like what I could do to, you know, earn some extra money would be plant a money tree or just keep planting money trees. I feel like that's what I could do to earn some extra money. Some extra moony. Moony moony. Yeah, you know what? I feel like that's what I'm gonna do. Cause, I don't know, like, it works. I don't know. That one money tree that I grew, I planted 99 and I got 90 back. I don't know how that happened, but... deposit. Alright, okay, hold on. 6-3, alright, cool, and then, alright, cool, confirm that. Alright, and then, withdrawal. 9-9. 0-0. Alright. 69! Alright, 68-9, and then I have 7-5-3. Alright, cool. Actually, you know what? Hold on. I did. Alright. Hey, Pelly, talk to me about the town fund. All right, so they're gonna do it. All right. Now I gotta go get that golden shovel. The question is, where am I gonna put the tree? All right. I have a feeling of where I wanna put the tree. I got a feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. You know what? Right next to the museum. Why not? Specifically, the gold shovel. Shit. All right, the gold shovel. Oops.
Damn it. Damn it. All right, Mom.
I don't know if that's actually going to do anything or not, but... All right, there goes $100,000. You know, actually, you know, let's recuperate some of that money. Not all of it, but let's recuperate some of it by... Hold on, let's grab those fruits. I can hear it. Complex machine. The fuck is that? The he- what's what kind of what? Oh shit, all right, it's the fucking lab shit, all right. God damn it. It's the laboratory stuff. I don't give a shit about that. I don't give a shit about this shit.
Shut the fuck up!
That wasn't even a text, honestly. That was just, you know, my phone. All right. I can't see. Oh, it's that's not that big of a fish. I can at least see it. Oh, hey, it's a bluegill. Ah, shit. Image. I should probably water these before I end the session. And also get my daily axe throw. All right. Oh yeah. Ah, damn it. Yes, please. All right, well, all right. Well. Alright. I do believe that should do it for us, and we'll see you guys next time. Like, comment, subscribe, all the good social media stuff. We'll see you guys next time. Peace out.